A partial victory for Harvey Weinstein's lawyers, getting the judge to dismiss one of 11 charges against him in California. The disgraced movie mogul appearing in a Los Angeles court, his lawyer also requesting for him to be tried in civilian clothes.
In his crumpled brown prison uniform, Harvey Weinstein's attire became the talking point.
And when somebody is forced to sit in a courtroom and being shown to the world in a rumpled county jail jumpsuit before they've been convicted, it's terribly prejudicial.
Judge Lynch denied the request for an outfit change, Weinstein only uttering three words in the courtroom.
Yes, sir.
Arguing the statute of limitations had passed, his defence team hoping to dismiss three of the 11 charges against him. They were successful with only one.
20% of the district attorney's case has just been thrown out.
At least for now, the judge has allowed prosecutors the opportunity to amend the indictment and refile it. The movie mogul was convicted of sexual assault in 2020 and was serving 23 years in a New York prison. He was extradited to Los Angeles last week after months of legal arguments surrounding his physical health.
Weinstein still faces 10 charges of sexual assault here in California, including rape. He's always denied all allegations of non-consensual sex.
Weinstein clearly uncomfortable with the world seeing him shackled. He'll return to court on September 13. In Los Angeles, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.